some quality players on view today, so sit tight and enjoy the game.
Well, I've just been handed the team sheets. Let's see how they'll line up.
They're lining up in a 3-4-3 formation. They'll want the wide forwards to make darting runs down the flanks. They're going with a 4-3-3, a balanced formation that can use wingers to devastating effect. And the match kicks off. Oh, what a pass! Here's Ronaldo. Referee indicates a corner. Oh, I'm looking forward to seeing that great save again. Zielinski has a crack. Keeper stopped it. Has gone out of play. They're controlling the play with ease. Camera has it. Pulls the trigger. Inches away from goal. That was so close to being a goal. Let's see it again. He steps up to steal the ball. He's got the goal in his sights. Ronaldo. The manager already be pleased with his efforts for the goal. Let's hope for more of the same. The replay will give us a closer look. Good distribution. That's good link-up play. He's got the ball at his feet. He dribbles the ball forward. He loves to run with the ball. Oh, determined challenge there. Played short. Tarkovsky. Ben Yedder. What an opportunity. That's sensational. What a goal.
Well, he decided to try his luck from a long way out there, but he connected so sweetly, and the goalkeeper didn't have a prayer.
It's been a free-flowing game, so there's only 1 minute of stoppage time today. Confident pass. That's a bit cynical, really. It's going to be a free kick. And he's clear of the defence, but can he finish it? The shot's on. Oh, that's a really hard challenge. Oh, no, a red card. They're leading. But they'll be at a disadvantage for the remainder of the game. What a stop! One team's game plan has gone out of the window after that sending off, and the other side use their advantage in the second. Stay in control for the next 45 minutes. Oh,
crossed well.
A badly mistimed challenge there. It's a yellow card, no arguments there from the player. Oh, well intercepted. Camara has it. Great dribbling. He's taking the ball out wide. Here's his chance. Perrin with a tackle. Not going easy on the opposition today. They're hungry for more. And he's won it back for his team. Nice pass. Well cut out. He's got the ball at his feet. He dribbles the ball forward. The manager will be delighted with his performance. Perfectly executed. Tackles are flying in at the moment. We did really well there. This team really are controlling the game. The referee has to do something about it. That was a dreadful challenge. Two players are coming on. They're shaking things up. Possessed there. Oh, shocking challenge. Oh, it's a yellow card. He'll have to be careful now. Ah, that's out of play. Well, the players are warming up on the touchline. Is it time for a change? Gabriel. The players are smiling, they show their superiority and came away 2-0 winners. Should be a close one, but neither team want to go out at this stage. Well, I've just been handed the team sheets. Let's see how they'll line up. They're lining up with a classic Christmas tree formation. 4-3-2-1. And here is the away team formation. The cheer goes up as we start the match. Completed the pass. Tackled by Tarkowski. Ben Yedder. Moving down the flanks here. That was a cynical foul. The crowd are jeering the player. Oh, we can't have any complaints there. It's a yellow card. Shoots. The bar denies him.
misses Busquets. Confident pass. Is this a goal? No doubt there, that is a penalty. From this angle, it's clear to see why the penalty was given. The keeper's gone the right way and kept out the shot. Camara has it. What a well-timed tackle. Really good possession here. Martin in possession. What a chance. Oh, determined challenge there. This is Busquets. Oh, well timed. Ben Yedder. Here's the shot. Oh, what a hit. That is a fantastic goal.
Well, I think we're all looking forward to seeing that goal again. He was far out, but didn't put the player off. Fantastic finish.
Distribution. The ball's gone into touch. He looks at the fans, hope he can continue. The sub is coming on to replace the injured player. He attempts a long pass. Spreads the play. Off the post.
We did really well there.
The first 45 minutes are over. Everything going to plan. They're leading in this quarter-final tie. They brought on a few substitutes for the second half. And it's back to the keeper. Collects the ball. Raspadori with the ball. Well cut out. He dribbles the ball forward. Great dribbling. Let's see what difference the change makes. Is hoping these substitutes will re-energise his flagging team. And that one swung into the box. He couldn't direct that header, Goldwyn. Good interception. Picked up by Busquets. He's got the ball at his feet. They've got the lead, but to keep it, they're still going to need to have their composure. Cleared by Tarkowski. Well read. Here's Marin. This team looked eager for more goals, and it's looking likely they'll get them. Surely now. Berisha with a stop. They're moving the ball about so well. Ben Yedder. Keeper glad to see that one go wide. They're winning, but they're still going for more goals. Still time to grab an equaliser. The manager is pushing his players forward in a last-ditch effort to get a goal. Oh, awful challenge. Oh, he'll have to watch himself. He's received a booking. He loves to run with the ball. He's speeding down the wing now. With the calibre of players on the bench, I'm not surprised the manager will be making some substitutions. And the referee blows for full time. They progress through to the next stage of the competition. No doubt in my mind with that decision. This player's been outstanding and deserves being named man of the match.